Uri Dadush, you are a senior fellow at the OCP Policy Center. I was just intrigued by what you were saying about protectionism just now. How big a danger now is protectionism for the world economy? And I ask the question in particular because of President Donald J. Trump.
Yeah, big danger. I have to tell you that historically I've tended to be quite optimistic about this issue, to underplay it in my analysis. Now I consider it a big danger because it is the leader of the system that is declaredly moving in an inward direction. And I'm talking about across a very wide spectrum, renegotiating NAFTA, renegotiating the Korea-US agreement, calling into question the judicial processes in the WTO. And this is dangerous, not immediately, but it's like a slow-growing cancer. And it's also dangerous because it's a message to the developing world that is actually where the policies are absolutely central to our growth in the long term.
But I mean, at Davos, Xi Jinping of China presented himself as the defender of free trade, which perhaps was slightly ironic.
Yes. And China, indeed, I expect, and I have long expected, will be the free trade power of the future, very simply because the free trade power has always been, like the UK or the US, the most powerful economy in the world, the most competitive economy of the world. But China, I would say, will be very much the exception in this picture. The concern is about the whole world, and it isn't China. And in the ultimate analysis, if the United States imposes tariffs on China, the Chinese have been among the first to say that they will retaliate.
Yeah. So, I mean, if you were to take a five-year horizon, are you optimistic, pessimistic, or undecided?
I am right now on the pessimistic side. Frankly, that could change from one day to the next if there's a unexpected change in the leadership of the United States, which should not be excluded as a possibility.
Are you hinting at impeachment or?
Well, not necessarily impeachment, but it doesn't have to be impeachment. It can just become very, very unpleasant to hold that job. But there could also be a big change after the midterm elections next year in terms of the political picture, or Mr. Trump could lose the next, not be reappointed the next time. Yeah, all this is possible.
We will see what happens.
We will see.
Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.